one.
I like beer, I like wine. Drinking whiskey's mighty fine. Champagne's got its merits, that's a fact. Well, the thing that I do treasure, well, the stuff that gives me pleasure, is when you roll me up that funny cigarette.
Roll me up that funny cigarette. Roll me up a reefer, it's your safest bet.
Well, I'll just get right to the point. You just roll me up a joint, and I'll roll me up that funny cigarette. Speed. Cocaine? That's a rich boy's need. Mushrooms got their merit, that's a fact. All the stuff that gets me happy, all the shit that gets me slappy, is when you roll me up that funny cigarette.
Roll me up that funny cigarette. Roll me up a reefer, it's your safest bet.
Now when I get tired and ratty, just roll me up a fatty. Now roll me up that funny cigarette.
Take a hit from the bomb. Put the blunt down just for a second. Don't get me wrong, this ain't a new method. Inhale, exhale. Hey, I just got an ounce in the mail. I like a blunt or a big fat cold, but my double barrel bong is getting me stoned.
Roll me up that funny cigarette. Roll me up a reefer, it's your safest bet.
Smoke two joints in the morning, I smoke two joints at night, I smoke two joints in the afternoon, makes me feel alright. I smoke two joints at time of peace and two in time of war. I smoke two joints before I smoke two joints, and then I smoke two more. That's six.
Roll me up that funny cigarette. Roll me up a reefer, it's your safest bet.
Now Uncle Sam don't see no need to let me smoke my sticky weed. He thinks that my life is just a joke. Oh, he goes into that jealous rage when he sees that I'm just smoking J's, and he says, you should just smoke that filthy coke.
Roll me up that funny cigarette. Roll me up a reefer, it's your safest bet.